Hello and welcome to this episode of Proactive's Just the Facts. I'm your host, Tylah Tully. Element 25 has been selected for negotiations for a $166 million US grant from the US Department of Energy under the Battery Materials Processing Grant Program. This funding will support the construction of the company's proposed battery-grade high-purity manganese sulphate monohydrate, or HPMSM, facility in Baton Rouge in Louisiana. The 230,000 square foot plant will produce HPMSM, a crucial material in lithium-ion batteries. Element 25 and the DOE are expected to finalise a binding funding agreement soon. This grant complements the existing $115 million US in financing previously committed by Element 25's offtake partners, General Motors and Stellantis. Element 25 secured an $85 million loan from General Motors in 2023, supplying up to 32,500 metric tons of manganese sulfate annually for GM's Ultium battery plant. Stellantis agreed to purchase 45,000 tons per annum of HPMSM over 5 years, contributing $30 million US in funding. The project's expected to cost $289 million US. Element 25 is working to secure the remaining funds. The company says the grant represents a major milestone in its development of the Louisiana HPMSM project and adds to the commitments already received from General Motors and Stellantis, adding it will fund up to half of the construction capital costs for the project and, when combined with the existing commitments, will propel the project towards financial close and commencement of construction, creating long-term jobs for Louisiana and delivering ethically sourced IRA-compliant HPMSM to customers. In unrelated news, E25's also launched its new investor hub, dedicated for investors to learn more about Element 25 and its latest activities during this period of rapid growth for the company. To join, head to the link on the screen. Thanks for watching. These are just the facts.